160 milligrams of sodium in his blood.
Ha ha ha.